Crews are making headway in the fight against the boundary fire. They now have it 64% contained despite its increased activity this week. The lightning-caused fire has burned more than 84,000 acres. It started August 10th.